Without these salts and minerals, their bones won't grow, their nervous systems and muscles can't function. Movement and coordination can falter. There's a strong bond between mother and kid, and the kid will follow her wherever she goes. The ibex eventually make it to the prize. Salt from the earth, dissolved in water, continues on its journey into their bodies. Where it's used in the nerves and muscles that control dexterous pincer-like hooves. Vital ingredients carried around by a simple molecule with remarkable properties.